Tonight, an increased reward to find the person responsible for shooting two dogs and leaving them for dead. Multiple humane societies have come together to raise a total of $1,000 for any information that leads to an arrest.
The dogs were found alive and suffering from gunshot wounds to the head on Sunday night. WDSU reporter Casey Foran has the story from Washington Parish.
I mean, an animal in a head and they're breathing.
Denise McNabb says she often sees dead animals on the side of the road leading to her Washington Parish home.
This is the first time we stopped and they were breathing. You know, and it really kind of struck a chord with that.
Sunday, she found two pit bulls shot and left for dead.
He was laying on the ground and he was breathing. And then we found another one about 10 or 15 feet away with another bullet hole in the head. And we went over there and it was like paralyzed. It was just looking at you.
It could indicate a lot of things. Just someone that didn't want the dogs. It could have been fighters that fought the dogs. The dogs lost, so they shot them.
The dogs were euthanized by a sheriff's office deputy.
They need to have a shelter. They need to have something to bring these animals to, you know, to help them.
Humane Society officials say that's the bigger issue here. There is no parish-wide animal control system in place.
There's a state law that requires the parish to impound strays that are come into contact with the sheriff, and the sheriff is required to take those strays to that shelter, and the parish has not provided that facility yet.
Gas says there are shelters in Franklinton and Bogalusa, but none run by the parish as required by state law.
They have funds sitting in an account. For a parish animal shelter, and they haven't spent them or used them and put the facility together.
Meanwhile, Sheriff Randy Seal intends to find the person responsible for the parish's latest act of animal cruelty.
We don't feel like that this is something that happens all the time, but it did happen in our parish, and we'd like to find who did it and bring them to justice.
On your side in Washington Parish, I'm Casey Foran, WDSU News.
The Louisiana Humane Society says the parish created an architectural rendering of an animal shelter and picked a site at the Rayburn Correctional Center, but construction has yet to start.